Hello everybody, it's me Robin from RBN Web Solutions, a professional WordPress design and development agency. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can connect your WordPress website to MailerLite. What is MailerLite? If you are an email marketer or if you want to collect email from your customers, then MailerLite is the best option. It generally works like MailChimp. You can create email campaigns and pop-ups. You can add this on landing page and many more options. And this price is good. I think this plan is good. If you want select free plans, then 1 to 1,000 subscribers you will get and 12,000 emails you can collect for free. And if you cost simply just $10, 1,000 subscribers, and you can collect unlimited email from your customers. It's really huge. So to connect to a WordPress website, first we have to log in to MailerLite. If you don't have any account yet, so click on sign up, and you have to create a account, and we have already account, so we are going to log in directly. So click on login, and we are successfully logged in. In the right corner, just click on the icon and next click on integrations, and from here you have to select where you want to connect your MailerLite. You can connect Shopify WooCommerce. We are going to add on WordPress website, so we have to click on WordPress, and now here we are getting a API key. This key is the main thing to connect your MailerLite to a WordPress website. So now our second step is need to install a plugin. So plugins to add new, and they have a plugin name is official MailerLite sign up forms or something like that. If you click on official MailerLite, if you search, we have already installed, and you if you didn't install it, you have to click, just you will see like this, install now. Then click on install now, and after installing you have to activate it, so click on just activate. So it's already activated. After activating, you will see a new option in the menu, MailerLite. So we have to click on settings, and here we need to paste our API key, and currently we can see from the subscribers we have 2 subscribers, and we are going to add the MailerLite to this website. So paste here the API key, then simply click on save this key. It's already saved, and now to integrate with a form, click on sign up forms, and here we can add a new form by clicking add new form. So click on create from form, and our form name is subscribe form. So you can select site, and from here we can see a shortcode. Actually we have to paste the shortcode where you want to add this form. So you can here you can change the title as subscribe to get the best deals, and you can change the form description, and simply click on save. You can change the button title, and you can put or add a new field to your form. Currently, we can see selected the email form. We can add a name form. So I have just checked it to add name form, a name field. Then simply click on save form. And after saving, we are all done. Now we are going to add the form to any page or post. You can add any add in any page, post, or any widgets. Also, click on add page. We are going to add first in a page. So we have to give a name. Suppose subscribe page. Then create a row, and we have to paste here the short code. So taking a text block, and here is the short code. This short code we are going to use to appear the form. So simply cut and paste the short code, and you will see the sign up subscribe box in the page. So go to the front end, and here we can see the subscribe box and subscribe form. Here we can see the title we are giving to the backend. So from here simply subscribe rbnweb solutions at the rate of gmail.com and name rbn web solutions. Then click on subscribe, and it's saying thank you for sign up. So let's reload this page. We have currently two subscribers, and it's reloading. And we can see here we have three subscribers, and just now I have subscribed through this email. So I hope this tutorial will help you. If you want to create any sign up form, or if you want to connect MailerLite to your WordPress website, so please subscribe to our channel and stay with us. Thank you.